Okay, so Bonnie here is going to get tacked up again. Now, last time we tacked her up, and the first time we tacked her up with her new saddle, she did not buck. Rooster, get out of here. Come on. So I'm hoping to repeat that today. Finally move. The only thing I don't like about working with horses in their pasture, come on, get, is the fact that you have a bunch of other horses that don't really care to move. Put her boots on. It's kind of windy out here today. She's a pretty calm mare for the most part, but she always breaks in half at the cinch point. So basically, once you ask her to move out with that cinch on, is when she busts her body in half on me. Now this last time she did not do that, so that's what I'm hoping to repeat today. It's never the saddle itself. Threw the saddle up on her back, I don't even got a handle on her lead. That she doesn't care about. It's never the issue. Butts around all day with the saddle on her back like this. Without her caring, she don't care. And put the breast collar on her. I always do this first because I don't want her to collar dangling. Last thing I want. Get hung up in that, make it an even worse experience. Now this mare's been tacked up. This is going to be her sixth time now. What I'm going to do is I go up under here. I clip that first. I let her know I'm coming. Never go and tighten it too much to start. But I've got her loose right now. Because all I'm doing right now is tightening enough where the saddle ain't gonna go nowhere. Not gonna super tighten it. Good girl. Okay. So I always go to her right. The boots are gonna get her today. Come on. You see, I don't have my stick and string here. Come on. Come on, lazy bun. Let's go. Worried about her kicking me, obviously. I wouldn't do that necessarily with any horse. If she doesn't buck in her first couple of steps, then she ain't going to. Once that cinch is tightened, not just in general. Successful tacking until I can for sure make hold. So I for sure can make sure she's tight. And not have her back. Good girl! Good girl, huh? That's my girl. I know I'm nagging her a bit, so excuse that. That's a good girl. That saddle is tight. That saddle is as tight as she will ever need it. And we got no buck again today, which is perfect. Exactly what I wanted. Fifth and sixth time touching. No buck. Girl. That's my girl. That's perfect. Absolutely perfect.